Donald, can you give it a break, man? KH3 came out over 4 years ago, and you're still in your feelings about it. These multi-hour takedown video essays.
No.
I mean, starting discourse on Twitter.
Truth Social.
What?
Here's the thing, Joe, and I'm not happy about this. You can ask anyone. I was very, very excited for Kingdom Hearts 3, but it was mid, Joe. It was mid, and a lot of people are saying that.
I just don't get it. What did you want from the game? Of course, it's not going to be what you dreamed of in 2006. We grew up, Donald. We're old
now.
That's
not my fault. They should have listened to the fans. The DLC saved this thing. It was straight cheeks when it released, and now it's like a C+. So floaty. So floaty. The Osaka team.
Oh, give me a break, Jack. If I hear Osaka team one more time.
It's not even just the combat, Joe. It's everything. It's the story.
Oh, boy.
The pacing. Yes.
Come on. You mean to tell me you played KH2 and you're going to turn around? You're going to turn around and tell me that KH2 isn't 80% Disney filler shit?
That is so cap, Joe.
It's not. You just don't want to think about it. You don't want to remember escorting Mrs. Potts or, trotting through that fucking snooze fest of a Mulan world.
Joe.
Somehow your brain only retained the good parts, like Thousand Heartless and...
So sick. And here's the thing, Joe. It was the perfect middle point.
No one's saying it isn't.
The perfect
we
middle.
All like Hollow Bastion. No one's
it's
arguing
fast,
that.
It's
That's
epic.
A cold take.
And what was your game's middle point, Joe? Look, what did KH3 have? Oh, I remember. The 100-acre wood. A sleepy world for a sleepy man and his sleepy game.
Folks, he's ignoring the obvious here.
That's the sleeping realm theory, Sleepy Joe. It's all of us sitting around theorizing how you could like such a trash fucking game.
You're out of your mind, Jack. You want to talk sleep because we can talk sleepy all day. Let's talk about world design.
I'd rather talk about drive forms.
No. Let's talk about those fucking pancakes you call worlds.
It's a combat game. I don't care about jumping on whatever you call them, platforms. It's
fucking flat-ass hallways with different Disney wallpapers.
Joe, nobody cares. You are so low-skilled, Joe.
Every other game in the series at least tried.
No.
KH2 is the only one that just gives up before it starts.
Nope, see.
Oh, you want treasure chests? Here, we put them up against a wall.
Come on, no.
Really
no,
making you work for those. A real brain buster.
Who fucking cares about getting chests? The whole point is to fight bosses.
Yeah, maybe to you. And what are you even saying, man? All you do is watch the same three dudes do KH2 randos. That's like 50% opening chests.
Do you play on beginner?
People can play on whatever difficulty they
you
like.
You never beat Lingering Will, did you?
Kingdom Hearts is not a competitive sport.
You can't beat Lingering Willy without that whack-ass Koopo coin, can you?
I've put in so many hours into every game in the series.
A little get-out-of-jail-free card for little babies,
look,
that's what
look,
it is.
Come on, man.
A baby coin. Boo-hoo, little baby.
I don't play games to get my ass kicked. No, I,
your whole fucking
believe
game
it or
is
not,
on easy codes by default.
At least I made it to the end game in KH2. You probably
you
threw up and shit
about?
Your pants when KH3 asked you to collect the 300 crabs. Oh, no, I have to explore. This isn't a straight line. Help, help.
Crabs are trash, Joe.
Do you even have a save file past the Caribbean?
Look, I'm really rich, but the fact that you had to pay extra money for the only good parts of this game, that's so bad. That's really, really bad.
If you think super bosses are the only good things about these games, then I don't know what to tell you, man.
Joe, shut the fuck up. The only bad thing about KH2 is the prologue. It's too long. It's slow.
That's so funny because it's literally one of the only three good parts.
At least KH2 has three good parts instead of Zero.
Oh, I love Zero.
He is a good boy. And he's in KH2 and not 3.
Fuck.
Look, I can do this all day, Joe.
Oh, I bet you can, man. I've seen you do it every day since January 2019.
Can't wait for KH4.
Same here.
It looks mid from the trailer, though.
Jesus Christ, can we at least agree Dream Drop is trash?
It's a piece of shit. I never liked it.